important safety message.
Be sure that all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin and place smaller items completely under the seat in front of you. Please keep the aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas clear. If you lose an electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for assistance.
As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated in case of sudden rough air. In the event of rough air, the crew might also need to buckle up for safety. We appreciate your understanding if our service is interrupted.
Federal regulations require all passengers to comply with crew members' instructions, in addition to posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin.
Smoking, vaping, the use of e-cigarettes or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors. There are 8 exits on this plane, 8 doors, 4 on each side. 6 doors have detachable slides that can be used as rafts. The 2 smaller doors behind the wings have detachable slides that can be used for flotation. 2 additional rafts are located in ceiling compartments behind.
It's turned itching right now. Right there, it's itching. good until the captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign. Be careful when opening overhead bins to avoid injuries from items that may have shifted during flight. And please ensure you have all your personal belongings before deplaning. You may use the Fly Delta app for important baggage and connection information. Our goal is to continuously improve your travel experience. You may receive an email asking you to share your feedback. On behalf of the Fort Lauderdale, Miami-based crew, thank you for choosing Delta.